Hey guys, what's going on, Tabe here, and welcome to an Elton player review. Don't worry guys, there will not be Call of Duty on my channel anymore, as it didn't go down very well, but there may be the odd video if you guys request it, but this will be an Elton player review, and I'll be carrying on doing the reviews. If you guys want to see a squabble with him and, what's his name, Kelvin, I couldn't remember his name then, if you want to see a squabble with him and Kelvin in, and a lot of other amazing beasts, leave a like below. So this is the team I put him in, it's a 4-2-2-2, it's a Brazilian team, sorry, it's got Bernard and Tyson up front, it's got Douglas Costa, it's got Lucas Leiva, it's got Romulo, Felipe Santana, you know, some pretty decent players, Juan Jesus, and I played him in the right camp. He scored 5 in 5, he had the Architect chemistry style on, 5-star skills, 3-star weak foot, he's left-footed, high medium work rates. He's only 5'3", which is annoying, but his pace really, really, really helps, guys. He's amazing, guys. He literally glides through and his dribbling is insane. He's got 91 acceleration, 91 agility, 94 balance, which means he doesn't need strength as he does not fall over with players. He only has 62 finishing, but oh my god, does it feel so much better. His free kick accuracy is 72. His long shots are only 67, but they feel a lot better as well. He has got the high medium work rates. He's 5'3", like I said, he's 28, and his specialists are power free kick and acrobat. So he feels so amazing, guys. Like, he is so agile. He does not need any strength at all, guys, because the players don't knock him off the ball, as his reactions, his agility and his balance keep him fully planted with the ball. He just dribbles around defenders like this. Unfortunately, he doesn't score in this one, but his shot is amazing, guys. He feels like he's got a bullet, even though he's got like 70 shot power. It feels a lot better, guys. As you saw there, the defender could not get the ball off him, and he just puts it in the back of the net. He feels so much better than what you'd expect as well, guys. Like, the silver, they're so OP in this game. Like, he is amazing. He glides past defenders. Watch this for a shot as well. So annoying it didn't go in. He did a lot of that, and I'd recommend you play him in a right cam role, as I don't believe he'd play amazingly as a middle cam, because he's not that kind of player. But as you saw that shot there, he is absolutely fantastic, guys, and I strongly recommend that you pick him up, guys, because for his price, he's an amazing silver, and he's so OP. So, guys, that was the last goal of this episode. Now, I really, really like Elton. His agility, his balance, everything about him is just absolutely amazing. I give Elton an 8.7 out of 10 because he's 6,000 coins, as you see, where the chemistry style usually is. 89 pace, 74 dribbling. The only reason I didn't give him more out of 10 is just because he is not amazing league. And to be honest, he should really be about 2,000 coins. But his 5-star skills feels amazing, and everything else feels amazing. His strength is bad, and his physical is really, really bad, and his passing is amazing, but he does make up for that when he just dribbles around defenders and scores himself. He doesn't really get assists as well. He has to be like the main striker, or the main cam, should I say. But that is my Elton review. If you want more reviews like this, leave a like and a comment down below who you want me to review. FIFA will stay on my channel from now on, and I'll see you guys in the next video, which will be later.